The Slurry Coater from infinityPV is a precision tool designed for wet film deposition in laboratory scale research and development. Engineered for seamless integration with the laboratory roll-to-roll coater, it enables uniform coating of functional materials such as battery slurries, perovskite inks, conductive pastes, and printed sensor formulations. Getting ready to coat is fast and straightforward. With the foil secured and web tension adjusted, mount the slurry coater onto the laboratory roll-to-roll coater platform using an Allen key. Engage the ink reservoir against the roller for a tight seal and adjust the gap with micro-precision between the coating knife and substrate to your desired wet film thickness. Set the oven to your desired temperature. Then prepare your ink or slurry by filling a syringe, connecting it to the slurry coater, and inserting it into the syringe pump. Depending on your setup, you can also pour the material directly into the coater's integrated reservoir. Attach the lid to enable operation under an inert gas atmosphere. With everything in place, begin coating consistently, precisely, and repeatably. In contrast to slot die coating, the inherent movement of the roller serves to agitate the ink, which is often crucial for suspensions and inks with large particles and aggregates. The slurry coater handles generally employed substrates with excellent uniformity across the coating width. Made from chemical-resistant plastic and stainless steel, it's durable and easy to clean, ideal for frequent material changes. As a part of the modular laboratory roll-to-roll coater platform, the slurry coater can be tailored to meet the specific needs of your process. Combine it with pumps, ovens, laminators, surface treatment, anti-static bars, or air knives. All in one compact, lab-ready system. Learn more and configure your setup at infinitypv.com.